Hello students, now we have completed the explanation and reading of lesson number 10, Key Puppet, But. Now today we start our exercise. Now first question is read and learn. Yell, dissipate, sacrifice, detective, amazing, vaccination, breed, unbearable. So you have to read it and learn it. Question number 2 is word power. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the bracket. Now the first one is dogs have and dash power to smell out. So answer is amazing. Dogs have an amazing power to smell out. Second, we are ready to sacrifice our lives for the service of our nation. You write sacrifice in this blank. Trained animals follow the command given to them. So in the third blank you write commands. Fourth, before having a pet we should know about the precautions. Pet rakhne se pehle hame uske precautions ke bare mein jaan lena chahiye. And fifth one is dogs are the natural guard of our life and prosperity. Here word power B, match the column. Here there is column A and column B, we have to match it. Somebody who helps us in need is a friend. An animal that is kept and cared for by us, a pet. Somebody who guards our lives and property, a guard. An animal that is known for its honesty and loyalty as a dog. Now here go to comprehension. Answer these questions. Question number 1 is, who was the neighbor of Tapas and Razia? The answer is an old man in the big house right there was the neighbor of Tapas and Razia. Second, why were the children angry with the old man? Answer, the children were angry with the old man because the noise they make is unbearable. The noise of their dog makes is unbearable. Question number 3. What services do the dogs do for us? Dogs हमारे लिए क्या-क्या करते हैं? Here you get the answer. They protect our lives and property. वो हमारे जीवन की और हमारी property की रक्षा करते हैं. Question number 4. How do the dogs help the hunter? Answer is, hunters also use them to find their prey in the forest and retrieve it. So you get the 4th answer here. Question number 5. How do police use the dogs? Answer is, police use them as detectives. Here you get the 5th answer. Now 6th. Write the precautions to be kept in mind while you are going to have a pet animal. कि क्या precautions आपको अपने दिमाग में रखने हैं जब आप कोई pet रखने जाते हो तो. Here you get the answer. First, your puppy, your pet should be kept clean. So bath it every alternate day in summer and every week in the winter. This one is the first point. Second point, 3 months old puppies need vaccination. Third point, also train your dogs to follow your commands. Fourth point, be careful about its feeding. So students, these are the answers of your question. You have to write it in your fair notebook and learn all the answers.